A major focus of this course is the numerical analysis of vector and matrix operations. Numerical analysis studies approximation. When we store scalars, vectors, and matrices in the memory of a computer, we represent them using floating point numbers. How do we measure the accuracy of these approximations? A matrix often represents a linear transformation or mathematical operator. How accurately we can compute with that matrix, whether it is multiplying with it or solving a linear system, depends on how much it amplifies a change in the vector upon which it acts. How can we measure the change in the input and output? An important concept that we will study in depth is the notion of the stability of an algorithm. This requires one to reason that the computed approximate solution to a problem is the exact solution to a slightly changed problem. How can we quantify slightly changed? Many algorithms compute vectors that converge to a solution. How do we reason about how close a current computed vector is to the actual solution? How do we know we are close enough so we can stop computing? Norms are the answer. Norms are functions that assign length to mathematical objects like scalars, vectors, and matrices. By the end of this week, norms will be an important tool in your toolbox.